Today on BRStv, we have episode 20 of our Neptune Apex series, the AFS Automatic Feeder. Hi, I'm Ryan, host of BRStv, where each week we cover a new topic related to reefing. This week we're going to show you how to set up your Neptune AFS automatic feeder. I'd like to say two things about this product right off the bat. Even if I didn't hook it up to the Apex, it'd still be my favorite feeder. Keeps the food dry and dispenses a predictable amount using common sized foods. Coupled with the Apex, it means I can automatically set it up to a single rotation of a large volume of food or multiple rotations of a small amount, and I can spread it out over various periods of the day, which means I'll absolutely be able to find the right volume of food for the tank. Inside the food cartridge is an adjustable gate which you can adjust for the size of the food you're using as well as the volume dispensed. Mounting it is simple. There's a clamp that goes on the side of the tank. You can see that it comes with two aquabus ports. Like every Apex module, you can daisy chain other items. In this case, it'd be likely that the only thing that you'd daisy chain off this module would be a second feeder with different foods. For instance, it wouldn't be uncommon to feed two different foods of different sizes, like one that has some large pellets for a bigger fish that gets fed once a day, and one that has tiny pellets of smaller foods that are fed multiple times a day for active schooling fish like Antheus and Chromis. Two feeding points could be easier for less aggressive fish to have access to the food as well. That said, be careful not to go crazy with the feedings, or you're going to run into algae issues. So, setting the feeder up in Apex Fusion is super simple. Locate the virtual outlet called Feeder and click on the settings gear next to it. Once you're in the configuration screen, select Control Type Feeder when you want the first feeding to start, the repeat interval, which is how often you want to feed after that first feeding, how many times you want the feeding drums to rotate in a single feeding, feedings per day, and the feed mode you want associated with the AFS feeder. In this case, I want my first feeding to be at 10 a.m. Because I have active fish, I'd like a second feeding at 4 p.m., which is 6 hours or 360 minutes. I'd like two drum rotations, a maximum of two feedings a day, and I'll tie it to feed mode A, so anytime I trigger feed mode manually, I'll get a revolution of the AFS feeder as well. Send to Apex and I'm done. If you're interested, you can see what code the Feeder Configuration Wizard wrote for you by clicking the Advanced tab, and you can see mainly what it's doing is using the oscillating code and some time statements to set all of this up for you. One last note, currently they can't make these things fast enough. We typically sell out of them the day they come in, so if you're interested and see them available, you might want to consider acting quickly. If you have any questions about how this all works or tips for other reefers, check out the comments area down below. If this is your first time with us, hit that subscribe button because we do this every week. See you next week with another episode of BRStv.